Merle, man, I gotta tell you something. Something happened, bro.
I got it. Full bore, flesh-eating apocalypse.
Yeah. Yeah, but we were up at Jess's camp house when the eaters came down on us. We never heard anything about them. They tore us up. Jess and me, we were the only ones to get out.
Where's the old man?
He was up at the camp house, too. He didn't make it, bro.
He's dead. The old man's dead. You let the abominations get him. Did he turn into one? Did you let that happen too?
No. We gave him mercy.
What did he say? What did he say?
He said, tell Merle I'm proud of him. Merle?
What did he really say? I need some methicillin, some penicillin. Better yet, vancomycin.
You stay put. You just slow me down right now.
The hell I would. But I was thinking of kicking my feet up.
Brought you to the hospital after all, huh, Donner boy?
Oh, Scout? She went to the morgue, got some medical tools. She said there were some mean-looking military dudes, so look out, man.
Hey, I need some antibiotics. You got some?
Gauze and tongue depressors. Sorry.
I'm gonna keep moving.
Cool, man. Be safe, all right?
Some light would be nice.
What do you see?
What do you think I see? It's a fucking hospital.
Where can you get a poke and a smoke around here?
Damn it, Merle, you're gonna get me killed.
Perfect.
Changing the channel, monkey.
Candace, just wait. Candace, it isn't a function of the central nervous system, but of the peripheral. You have samples, a working serum. That's why I stayed. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. You don't have it. I will. Lieutenant Groves is searching with his men as we speak.
Hey there. What the hell?
One, in pursuit of white or mixed race female, 20s to 30s, light build, 5'4 to 5'7.
Merle, you there?
Of course I am. Hell, I thought you bought it.
Someone else here. Maybe they can help. I'm gonna go check it out. Locked.
Ah!
better already. Getting in there. I'm looking for meds. Antibiotics, mostly. You got any you can spare?
Yeah, sure. Shoot that bitch.
What in the hell?
These are desperate times. You need meds, and I need a very fresh scent.
Don't listen to her. She's crazy, man.
Let him go.
I'm sorry, but we need to get ahead of this disease. One fresh sample will save millions. What am I doing? There's got to be another way. Maybe if we could just... Oh, no time. There's just no time. We need to make this sacrifice. It is no different from taking tissue from a viable donor to save another life. No, lives.
What the hell you doing, boy? I need those meds.
Thank you. Woo! I owe you, dude. Big time. I gotta go find Scout.
You do that. Where's that bitch doctor?
She ran off while you were fighting.
She knew what was good for her, then.
Hey, I found these before they caught me. It's not much.
That might work.